double movement software like every other Fortnite player uses. Literally, you just plug this in, and depending on how much you press down a certain key, that is how much double movement you'll get. If I hold down D as hard as I can, I'm gonna get 100% double movement. But if I just slightly, barely hold it down, then I'm only gonna get like 15-20%. That's pretty cool. That's something you cannot